Hey guys, it's Juls. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if this is the first time you see my videos. And if it is, you should totally hit the subscribe button down below so you don't miss any of my videos. And today I'm reacting to SHAWN MENDES' new MTV Unplugged live album because I'm really, really excited. If you don't know me, if you've ever seen my face before, I'm a huge, huge SHAWN fan, like really big. And I did one of these for his Treat You Better, There's Nothing Holding Me Back music video release, and I got a lot of views, a lot of people liked it, so I figured I'd do another one, but with his MTV Unplugged album release, which is really exciting. So I just got it. It's supposed to be released at 10 p.m. my time, but it's always late, so it's 10:08, and it just finally got released. But it's fine. So I should get a notification. Oh, sorry. Not the right button. Oh, what am I meant to do? Sorry. So we're gonna go in order, so I'm gonna start off with There's Nothing Holding Me Back. Super excited. I've never heard live version of this again from New York. With the clapping. I literally have goosebumps. Fun song, love. Like, it's not my favorite song just because it's like a little repetitive, but it's always fun when you're there because, like, you're just singing along with him. It's really fun. This sounds so good. This is definitely the best version of Rolling, to be honest. I would guess better than Madison Square Garden. Acoustic! I didn't even realize that before. It's so emotional! He just looks like he sounds so like into it, you know?
This is one of those really special songs. Something, a song that showed me how important lyrics are when writing music, and how important talking about something that actually happened to you and talking about something that is true to your heart makes a great song, and that's why I love this. I hope you do too. This is called For Your 2 Words.
So sweet. I love that he wrote the song. It's so sweet. I like the instruments. Hey, oh, I've never heard Patience live, like, recorded.
I'm releasing this one out.
Hit me up, it's late at night, this is the same old story. Love this song with beat. Yes, I like this. So fun to listen to. Okay. I'm just a mess. Don't wanna feel. pretty good. It's not like amazing. It's good. I mean, it's Shawn, so it's good. Oh, I like that. Sounds different. I like that. So good. When she's with him, she seems happier. And I don't want to take it away. And how many times will I see your face? How many times will you walk away? Or I just have to let you know. This is so sad. Oh my God, this is definitely the best. The best, by far. So far, I mean. With this flame, you go and slam it on me. Yes, get ready for it. Get ready. Take it more. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. It's the acoustic. Take it easy on my heart. Even though you don't mean to hurt me. No, you keep telling me about. Would you please have mercy? He sounds so good, he's so passionate. He sounds so into it.
I think, I don't really know how to explain this. I guess it's actually pretty simple, but when I'm on stage and I'm performing, a lot of the time, this is a very intimidating thing to do, as you can imagine. But you guys are always so incredible every single time I perform, singing your hearts out, and as a performer, and more than that, as a person, that means the world to me, and it helps me, and I love it, and thank you so much for that. So yeah, I just want to say that. But
I can't stay. I love this song. It's violin. Instruments. Okay, the last song, "You Somebody / Treat You Better." I'm so excited. I can't. It's gonna be the most exciting song because it's like a cover. Whatever, you'll see. So good singing this song, like, okay, the violin, like, whoa. Like, when did he add that? Like, I love it. Whoa. He adds so much to the songs. Okay, guys, so that was the video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you liked my honest reactions. I mean, I knew I was gonna be blown away before I even said it, but, like, wow, like, But yeah, if you want to see more videos with relating to Shawn, let me know. Comment down below, follow me on Twitter, tweet me, subscribe. Definitely subscribe, no matter what. And yeah, make sure you follow my social media down below too, because I tweet a lot about Shawn, and I post on Instagram sometimes about Shawn, so you should do that. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!